around the country on the movement on women's rights and women's suffering. She studied law at Howard University in Washington and graduated and